I'll just hit it.
Mic check, 1, 2. Mic check, 1, 2.
I'll just hit it. No risk. Get in and out fast. Not today, though. Today, we are after the big payday. If we're gonna start our own triad, we're gonna need a little startup cash. Jumbo won't mind. Look, Jumbo's boys, take them out. He must have learned we were coming. He's trying to intercept us before we get there. I guess maybe he does mind. Ha ha ha! Like us shooting up the streets like that. They're gonna come back on somebody hard. Let's make sure it's Jumbo, yeah? All right, this is a full-blown turf raid. We want as much of Jumbo's loot as we can get before the cops arrive. We will only hit his 3 money-making rackets. It's all we're here for. I'll be along to guide you, but with this arm, I can't fight. Then get through his temple. Then we got to fight our way into his safe house. We'll hit him where he lives and show everyone we mean business. Smuggling operation. This should be easy. Smuggling can't be lucrative. Remember that for later. I'll wait by the door until you've cleared it out. Nice hands! Go for the throat! We're strong, you weak. You made it. Never doubted you. Okay, this is Jumbo's safe house. This is where... Take him down! Fuck them up! Got you, Jumbo!
Kiss my ass!
Choose a good location. I would suggest putting it near your safe house, but you are in charge now, so the choice rests with you.
Safe, Nicky, all right, Mum.
Not much to look at yet, but it's a start.
Good to see you, Mum.
One of my guys will meet you in the lobby. He will have something
good to
for
see you.
You.
I got a roll.
Need to turn this sound out a bit. It's not my fucking ears.
Hit me up later.
Come no more gin here.
Now that I'm in jail, my contacts and informants will come to you. Use what they give you well. This is where you go to cash in a favor. I am very well connected. Soon you will be too. Your new car is waiting up. A guy like you is going to want to get a few more, but I'll leave that to you.
I should say Triad Wars. It's, you know, Sleeping Dogs. It's like a spin-off to that, Sleeping Dogs, basically. It's only available on the PC at the moment. This is just a beta, though. I don't know whether it's going to come to console or what. It might have said DayZ at first, so... Well, we just started playing it now, recently. Yeah, it just feels the same, to be honest, just a bit different. But I enjoyed that Sleeping Dogs, played that on the PC anyway, so not so bad. Oh yeah, I know, it's stupid, man. I even changed the name. I don't know why it still says it on Facebook.
Go ahead, pick one. Anyone will do. I'm sure you can take them all. The best way to take down a guy is to start with his operations, like we did with Jumbo.
I think if you refresh the page, it says it, but that Facebook one's fucked up, man. sake. Thoughts up there. Yeah, alright, so the mass, hope I said that right. Get out the way. Deliver the package inside. Out the fucking way. No, it doesn't work, Nicky. It's got to be, it's only for PC streams only, mate. There's no way at all to do it on the Xbox One. You need a capture card to be able to do it. And you just create them in Photoshop. Use OBS. Yeah, I think there's just a little bit more to it, man, like with all this raid stuff and all that. I don't know if there's any online to it or what, I don't know if it's all single player. Survival as active, consider your next move carefully before rushing. Yeah, do you know what, that was the only thing with Sleeping Dogs. It did get a bit the same stuff over and over again, and no doubt this probably will after a while, but while it's fresh and new, suppose it's alright. But yeah, I see what you mean. No, he does run a bit weird, doesn't he? Like, that's what I thought. You can cash in now, I'll do another one. So you must have to just do as many of these as you can get out or something, don't you?
Hold on,
You can upgrade your moves and all that sort of stuff as well. There's a lot of like customization to it. Defeat the enforcer optional, but 2 minutes out of him. Where's he? Ah, he's in there. You alright, Jetman? I do, mate. It's not bad, man. It's just sleeping dogs, like, really. Bastards. Fucking hell. Get off me, man. Fuck's sake, get off me. Oh, no way, he's just choked me out. Yeah, not bad. Just trying this out, see how it is. Can't believe it fucked me up then. He won't let go of me, man. Happens now, and just to do it all again. I don't know what it's going to be honest, mate. This is closed beta at the minute. If you go to their website, you can just put your email address in and stuff and register your interest. I had to wait a few weeks, like they do it in rounds, inviting people to it. And just this week I got an email saying that I've been invited to it. closed beta, yeah, at the minute. Safe house required, level 6. Simple quiz, yeah. Clue what all this is for, some of it.
Keep going. We need money to upgrade our safe house. Keep raiding until you can buy something new.
I prefer this over, what's it called though? Saints Row. Don't really like Saints Row. Not better than GTA though. Find the rival thugs and take them all. I think I'm Bram Goldman sometimes. That's stupid.
It's a safe Anything on earth.
You're right, Ed. Yeah, I'm just about to turn it off, man. It's just like Sleeping Dogs, really, man. Yeah. I've not even finished that. I just wanted to try this out, see what it was like. Might be on Guild Wars a bit later, though. Just gonna stop the stream in a minute. I've just got something to do at home. It's not a sequel to Sleeping Dogs. It's just a spin-off, man. Feels like the same stuff though over and over again though, to be fair, man. Right, I think I'm gonna leave it there, guys, anyway. Not really feeling this game, man, anyway. Thanks for watching, anyway, man. Ed, I might be on Guild Wars soon, man. just going to do something at home and then might jump on it.